So now we're doing a different sort of piece. This is a piece called Spiegel im Spiegel, or Mirror in Mirror, by the Estonian composer Arvo Pärt, who is now 89 years old. He still walks the earth. He's still creating things. And Arvo Pärt is a really fascinating person because when he was younger, he wrote in what you could call the very complicated avant-garde style with sort of noisy, complex music that honestly, sometimes it's not a whole lot of fun to listen to that music, but it's very interesting on a whole number of levels. And then at a certain point, Pärt went through what he describes as a spiritual catharsis and said, I'm on the wrong track writing all this really sort of complicated, somewhat noisy music. And let's find a purer path. And so he started writing pieces in what's now called by some people sacred minimalism. Maybe you've heard this term minimalism, which is assigned to composers like Philip Glass, where they're repetitive figures that go endlessly, and then one note changes, and then those go endlessly, and kind of puts you in a slight hypnotic state. Pärt's music has a certain kind of spiritual and mystical quality to it, and this is a piece that I played it in a church service a couple of years ago, and I played it because people in the congregation had requested this piece. They said that during the lockdown, during the pandemic, when they would play this piece on the radio, it would put them, it would soothe them. So you may be soothed, you may be bored. It lasts about 5 minutes, and it does have these repetitive figures, but there's something beautiful and simple about it. So if you're not enjoying it, it'll be over in 5 minutes.